So it is still possible for Evil Sledges to look for a cheeky little steal. Branz clearing out that mid wave, trying to make this happen for the team. That's the onward, locking them down. Branz gonna be able to use the Blaze of Wind as he pops into Purify to lock them down. But now they don't have enough damage. RoyalMikes finds Branz, stuns him up. Benny takes him out, and Phoenix don't need the retribution.